Copernicus 1 colonists, this is an evacuation. The reactor at Tombo has suffered a critical malfunction. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub.
Whoa, calm down. Who sent you?
We're here on official orders of the Lunar Council.
The Lunar Council? Frank, do you see anything strange happening across the MPT network?
I've got nothing out of the ordinary. Tombo seems fine to me.
Perhaps you could explain a bit more first.
This is for your own safety. The situation will be explained by the Council when all colonists arrive at Moon Hub.
So, MacArthur calls the shots now, huh?
We don't have time for this. Just take them.
What? Get your hands off me!
Evacuation crew to MacArthur, we're progressing to stage two. Outpost crew and the package are on their way to Moon Hub. We didn't receive any word from the others at Reinhold, though.
Good work, Evac. Wait for them to pass Outpost 1. Contact me again when the second evacuation crew arrives. Over and out.
Engineer Sarah Baker again. I traveled to this outpost from Moon Hub, where I was sent to investigate the blackout together with my expedition partner. Moon Hub was completely deserted when we arrived, and we were unable to bring the MPT back online. We got separated and lost contact. I'm traveling towards Tombo alone to continue my investigation. The only lead I have is that something has happened at the reactor facility. The entrance to the monorail station here is blocked, so I'll have to find another way to cross the landscape. It's worth a shot.
Evacuation crew to MacArthur. Helium package and Copernicus Outpost 1 personnel have arrived in Moonhub, sir. Evac crew 2 is still nowhere in sight, though. We've been trying to reach them, but we're getting no response at all. How should we proceed?
Seal the door and make your way to Moonhub. Fuel needs to be in place before we arrive with the Tomba evacuees.
Sir, the other crew won't make it in time if I do that. They'll miss the launch.
They know what they signed up for. Seal the door, now.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Tombo track access. Denied. Communication with closest base operator. Offline. Consult operator on arrival in Rhinold Crater Base. Warning. Tombo track locked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Track access. Denied. Communication with closest base operator. Offline. Consult operator on arrival in Rhinold Crater Base. Warning. Tombo track blocked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Successful. Obstruction detected. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Monorail velocity critical. Activate brakes to slow down.
from Evac Crew 1 or MacArthur?
Nothing. Communication's dead.
What the hell is going on? What the... All power in the tracks is off as well.
I don't know. Let's be quick. We have to get to Moon Hub with that helium before MacArthur and the evacuees arrive.
We'll split up. You get a report on the tracks and look for a way to repower the monorail platforms. I'll find the operator to board the train for evac. Let's go.
Wait up. There he is. Window at your 6, control center.
I have eyes on him. Go check on the train. I'll take care of this. Hey, you there! A malfunction has occurred at the Tombow facility. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub. Train got stranded at the station, though. How can we get the tracks powered again? We're in a rush.
Why are you here? Have you been watching me with that thing? Are you going to the domes? At Huygens? Everybody.
Colonists, we're here for your safety. Official orders of the Lunar Council.
Especially the Council.
Hey, come in. I've got bad news. We're not gonna get a run-in. Any luck up there?
Nah, just a nut job. Quit the riddles, old man. How can we get to Moon Hop ASAP?
If the trains are out, you have to take the Beetles. They'll carry you across. If you get out of the crater at all, of course. The sands are rough out here. Broke a lot of Beetle legs trying to cross those. But there's a path. There used to be one. I know it. Driven it many times.
The rovers. Get back inside. I found something. Bring the package.
Evac 2 to Evac 1, come in. We need to transport the helium to Moon Hop by rover, since we're not going to get the train running before the MPT shuts down. Evac 1, come in. Do you copy?
Damn it.
What are you laughing about?
For the first time, I know everything. No more secrets. And all it took was one little switch. That was it all along.
Don't mind him. Let's get out of here.
I just had to see what you were up to. And now I know. Just for the fuel, Helium-3. A ticket out of here. You stranded us here?
Just leave him. He's not worth it. We've got to go.
Simply a flick of the switch. And you did the rest. You have no idea what you've got yourself mixed up in. And what you've put at risk.
ASEL-30.
Don't.
Activate crowd control protocol.
No!
Stop!
evacuated? No, this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombo reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated. I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombo reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Okay. Just follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
My way, Sarah. I'll find you.
Control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be a Tombo. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.
Please travel soon.